writing, about to be writing, two of the most current episodes of the West Records. Been on kind of a small hiatus for season one right now and getting back in the swing of things, and this is the start. Okay. My name is Dalton. I am the creator, writer, director, cinematographer, editor, actor. I play, how's my name? Parker, no.
That's, Harrison Parker.
No, what that? Randall. I play Randall in the West Records.
Like, say,
look at that. It's the same. It's like basically the same.
Get a close up on this right here.
Look at that. Tissue box, elder sign. Tissue box, elder sign.
I think so.
Look at that. I think so. I want to, before I tell you what I have written or whatever, just spitball some ideas at me and I'll see if I mean, work.
Where are we going with this? Like, for the next, is this where, like, you guys split up?
I'm Harrison Parker. I'm more of a purple or blue guy. I know that's weird, but I'm comfortable with myself. So, mainly I'm helping writing. I kind of supply props or make little doohickeys or whatever is needed for the show.
Well, see, that's the thing. That is my idea.
Yeah.
But if you have any other ideas in a way it could go, I just want to hear them now in case. There's always a better idea than what the hell I have. That's obvious. Wow. Look at my series. So, either of you have anything?
Yeah. Bill Chengis?
My name's Bill Chengis, and I mainly provide the snacks and fun.
Just do it.
I'm a writer for West Records.
Not enough black and white.
Unpop! Say your name, say what you do.
My name is Alex Page. I'm a writer for West Records. There's not really much else to say. I mean, look, you gotta activate the audiences of the younger generation.
Yeah.
For teens.
Vampires.
Vampire sophomore.
There it is.
Mermaids. They're the new thing. Look it up. It's like all the Kardashians are tweeting about it. Animal Planet has that
mermaids
documentary that is all obviously CGI.
Yeah.
That's what we keep talking about, though.
Beautiful.
There's
the back twist. But, no, so we totally don't use a script or anything. We kind of come up with the concept and then just improv everything. I mean, every actor that I've gotten has done previous acting bouts with me, so I know everybody in it that's good with improv, so trust them. Tolliver.
I try.
He tries. I don't know. And then Alex's doesn't act.
Never tried.
Gotten
act. He's probably Dalai Lama.
Yes. And then Zach, so.
We've done improv before.
Yeah, we have. We did indeed.
Way back when, like,
in the day. Back in the day.
Like, back in the school days.
Yes.
What?
Parker! Audrey! Hey, guys! What's up with all this snow? Guys!
Nice! You look cold. Here, warm up and
I'm freezing.
Yeah. Okay, I'll do my turn now. I'm gonna strip down. Get rid of
your turn!
The fuck? What? I got it. That's bad.
That was bad. Sorry. Let me redo it.
Yeah.
I have to, like, struggle to keep up.
What's up?
Hi.
Hi, but BTS.
BTS.
Oh.
Not allowed to have that. That's mine.
So?
Why? You want this part?
No, not really.
Yeah, both. Let's see if I can.
Is it hard to carry both cameras for you?
You won to Alex. Alex is going to fuck you. Oh, no, I got this.
My shoes untied, I don't care.
I got this.
So we're halfway up a mountain right now. It sucks to climb up in the snow.
Screw that camera. Why? Give me a camera. Why? Just the camera.
There. Pause!
Doing good, Alex? Did you die yet?
Alex, this is like...
Kill our John back in, all right? Get. What do the trees tell you?
Safe to say Parker lost it. Alright. After about an hour of hiking, we're up at the top of the mountain. Holy crap. It's a lookout. But the view is just like insane. Look at that. So yeah, we're gonna film a short little, honestly, it's really just a clip up here. And then we're gonna get going.
Ready?